Dear children of class 4, welcome again to our online class. I am Liliwala Dhal, your English teacher. We are now going to solve the questions from your workbook. Write the answers with a pencil. Wake up. Based on your reading of the poem, wake up. Answer the following questions briefly. What kind of a day is it? It is a lovely day. What are the birds doing? The birds are singing on the trees. What can you hear? We can hear the buzzing bees. What is it late for? It is late for lying on the bed. What should you do before you come out? We should wash and dress before come out. What is everyone doing? Everyone is awake and doing his work. What does the teenage chicken say? The teenage chicken said, "Cheep, cheep, cheep." Now come to number B. Make sentences using the following words. Lovely. I have a lovely garden. Number 2, buzzing. I like the bees buzzing. Number 3, sleepy heads. Mother called us sleepy heads. Late. Do not late for your school. Hurry. Hurry up. We should not late for our school. Tiniest. I like to play with the tiniest chicken. Bees. The bees are always busy. Wash. We should wash our hands before eating. Number C. Underline the joining word in each sentence. I eat apples and bananas. Here, and is the joining word. I can sing but cannot dance. Here, but is the joining word. I have a cat, a dog, and a parrot. Here, and is the joining word. Afia has short hair but Alia has long hair. Here, what is the joining word? We went to Mumbai and Goa during our holidays. Here, and is the joining word. Tick the correct sentences. Nikita likes to sing and dance. It is correct. Tia is here today and not tomorrow. The sentence is wrong. Mehul is good at math but